Hello Internet, today I'm going to show you how you can sync your audio. That means slow down or speed your audio according to the video that is playing in VLC Media Player. It's quite simple, you just use the hotkeys. On Windows, the hotkeys are J and K. So if you press K, the audio will be delayed by 50 milliseconds at a time. So press multiple times if you want to do it. And you can reverse the process by pressing J. As you can see on the top of the screen how the audio delay is displayed. So that is how you do it and fix this syncing of the audio with the video that is playing. On Mac, the shortcuts are a bit different. The shortcuts are F and G instead of J and K. So remember that. And if you want to view the hotkeys, you have to go to preferences, hotkeys, and then you type audio, and here you can see the shortcut keys for delaying the audio. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and leave a comment if there's any issues that I can help you out with. Thank you.